This video is a step-by-step process on how to set up the Razer Audio Mixer with OBS or XSplit. Before we proceed, ensure you have already installed OBS or XSplit on your system. Let's get started. For OBS setup, run OBS. Click on the plus icon under Sources. Select Audio Input Capture. You can create a new or use an existing audio input capture. Depending on what you plugged in or the mapping on the mixer, select either of the following: line, SPDIF interface, microphone. Click OK. Now we add audio output capture. Click on the plus icon under Sources. Select Audio Output Capture. You can either create a new or use an existing audio output capture. Select either headphones or line. Click OK to complete the setup. For XSplit setup, run XSplit. Click on Tools, then select Settings. Go to the Audio tab. Click on System Sound. Select either headphones or line. As for the microphone, select either of the following: line, SPDIF interface, microphone, depending on what you plugged in or the mapping on the mixer. Click on Apply and OK to complete the setup. And there you have it. You have successfully set up your Razer Audio Mixer with OBS or XSplit.